They won't know what hit them.
Transmitting what I see. All clear here.
On your toes, everyone. We got hostiles in the area.
Battery's empty. Drone's out.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Greetings, stranger.
I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center. I heard he hangs out around here.
You're not his tennis instructor.
Do I look like I'm here to play games?
I guess not. The director lives down near the coast. You can't miss his place. It's got a huge pool and a very nice tennis court.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Someone's out here. I know it.
Oh!
There's nothing here. I'll keep looking.
Oh, please.
You're just showing off.
Hello there. I was wondering if you could help me. I'm trying to find the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center.
I'm being honest. I don't know anymore.
Thanks, stranger.
Thank you.
What is it? Why are you here?
Who are you?
Greetings.
Yeah.
I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he was spending time here.
Who are you? Do you work for Skell?
Skell and I have some common interests. Now where can I find the director?
I'm not sure where he is. He lives on the south side of the Antares district, near Rigel residences. Maybe try there?
Appreciate your help.
Negative contact.
What the shit?
Like you'd do anything if you did find someone.
Yeah, all good on my side.
That's the stuff.
Okay, we're clear here.
Drink water, boss. You look wore out.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good, really good.
Are you the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
I'll tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television, and get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
I want to know if inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break.
No.
I'm sorry she hurt you, but I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
You just stay here. Get some rest.
I'll be good. I'll be good.
To our latest news, how we are... Tomorrow, today, on this water-dominated planet, what potential?
You got time to sit around. You got time to clean the gear.
Thank you.
going on by me.
Copy, I have a save. Okay, that radio op to the roster already. Breaking period is over. Yeah, I'm pretty good.
So what? You get paid the same either way. Activity in my area. Standing by for relief by RTO. You know, I could be in my hood watching a movie. You ever get a really annoying song stuck in your head?
What the hell is with this gear? They got so much money. Why the hell are they out of
this? Same bullshit as always. Copy that. I haven't seen shit all shit.
Daniel! Watch out! We're under attack!
Thank you.
stop. Good to go.
I heard about the ghost getting scalped. Now, I'm no coward, but I don't want shit to do with those problems. Those wolves let me down, man.
Look out, we got hostiles. Sit here, boss.
How about you just stay alert?
Area secured. Hostile down, Ghostly.
Well done. Shooting.
On your toes. We got hostiles nearby.
Why are you here?
What do you want?
Jesus!
everyone's on the edge of their seat for this shit.
There's gotta be a better use for it.
Whoa! Get ready! We got cover!
All right, heads up! We're not alone!
Whew, nice!
I'm getting my ass to cover!
Hostiles attacking! Don't let those assholes get by you! We have hostiles out there
in the area.
Hey, stay away.
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Whatever that was, it's over now.
That's it. All good.
Thank you.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Help me and I won't have to. I need a way inside Herzog's prison.
I can't take any more abuse. Herzog will kill me if I help you.
Just think of all the people she's tortured in there. People who work for you. Your friends. This is your chance to stop it.
All right, look. I'll tell you how to get in. But that's all. After this, you're on your own.
And that's all I'm asking for.
Okay. You need to sever the optic cable in the annex building. Okay. Next, you'll need to create a new ID to get past security. There's a biometric scanner in the control room. You'll have to scan your hand there. Once you do that, you'll have to hack the antenna on the rooftop and send the new ID to the prison servers. Then, and only then, will you be able to get into the prison.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Who are you?
Please, leave me alone. What do you want? What do you want? Thank you.
Moving on hostiles.
Position. Good to go. Let me get a clean shot. I'm on the heavy.
To the target. Prepared to fire.
Hostiles down, Ghostly. To target. All set. Killed him.
Solid.
All clear here.
This is an intel gold mine. Moving in. Copy, boss.
Moving to position. Ready, Ghost Lead. I don't got him, boss.
Got him. They're down.
Rock and roll.
Sergeant's probably rounding up prisoners for Herzog.
Shit!
Roger that. We'll...
Now tell me where to find Sergeant Kent. Or the next thing passing through your mind will be a bullet.
I swear! I said everything I know!
Now, boss.
Sit here, boss.
There's only one.
The target marked, boss. Dog.
Commander's locked.
Heard the sergeant's on the hunt for more prisoners for Herzog.
Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Solid work.
Are you ready for this fight? Sergeant Herzog's right hand. Probably rounding up more prisoners right about now. Herzog sounds crazy.
Roger. At the very least.